Hello, everyone.
Hi.
Are you ready to have fun in Pocoyo World? Okay, then let's see what surprises we have in store today. Let's see what color you choose. Red! Let's watch and enjoy an episode of Pocoyo.
What is it? I wonder who it could be. Can any of you help me? Who is that singing?
It's Pato!
Pato! So it was you. I had no idea you could sing like that. There you are. There's nothing Pato loves more than getting clean. How many showers is that today for you, Pato? Three? Oh, I'm sorry. Four, of course. You'd better get going, though. Pocoyo and Elly are waiting for you. Yes, indeed. Being clean certainly makes Pato happy. Pato! Pato! Look out for that! Phew! That was a close one. I think Elly and Pocoyo are having lunch. I wonder what they're having. Don't you want a sandwich, Pato? Oh, I see. Too messy, is it? Pato, why don't you come out now? I'm sure Pocoyo and Elly have finished eating now. Yes, they're bound to be playing something else by now. Now, where can they be? Finger painting, getting messy and having fun. Oh, dear. Yes. It's all right, you two. It's just that I don't think poor Pato wants to finger paint either. You see, he just took a shower. What is it, Elly? 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 Pocoyo? You know, Pato, you needn't be so worried about getting dirty. Yes, I know you're clean, but Pocoyo and Elly have finished painting. I wonder what they're playing now. It can't be anything as messy as painting, can it?
Muppie!
Oh, dear! Well, that was amazing, Pato. Not a spot of mud on you. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Well, Pato was trying so hard to keep clean, but can any of you tell him what's happened?
He's dirty! Ugh.
Yes, I'm afraid to say, Pato, you've got a spot of mud on you. Look. Pato? 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 You know, I was trying to tell you before. Getting dirty isn't such a bad thing. No, no, it's true. Think of it this way. You like getting clean, don't you? Well, how much fun would it be to get clean if you didn't get just a little bit dirty first? Oh, look, how nice. Your friends even brought you a bathtub. I suppose Pato worked out that if getting a little dirty makes bath time a little more fun, then getting a lot dirty will make it a lot more fun. Hooray for getting dirty and for getting clean. Hooray for Pato. Hooray for Pocoyo. See you in the tub later. Bye-bye.
Which one should we choose now? Yellow!
Let's continue playing. Red! Another episode of Pocoyo!
Well, hello, Pato. What's going on here? You're packing all your things up? You're leaving? Oh, dear. But Pato, you're not really going away, are you? This is really it, then? This is goodbye? You want to say goodbye to Sleepy Bird? Pato, do you really have to go? Goodness, that's a plane. He is really going. But Pato, you can't go. Please stay. Maybe if we all ask him, he'll stay. Ready?
Please stay, Pato.
Don't go.
Please stay.
Don't go.
Please
stay.
Oh, no use, I'm afraid. This is it, then. It's time to say goodbye to Pato. Let's all say goodbye to Pato together, shall we? Yes, I think Pocoyo and Elly have had enough of this farewell, Pato. This is so sad. Bye, Pato. All along, Pato.
have a welcome home party. Pocoyo, what are you doing?
My turn.
Your turn? Oh, I see. This is all a game. You each have turns to say goodbye and then come back home again. Wonderful. What do you think? Should Pocoyo play the goodbye game now?
Pocoyo's turn to play.
Bye-bye, Pocoyo. We'll miss you.
This is fun.
Hooray for going away and hooray for coming home again. Bye-bye. See you soon. Let's continue playing. Blue. Super Pocoyo. Everyone, let's pay close attention to his advice. We have only one left. Purple. An episode of Let's Go Pocoyo.
Pocoyo?
Hi!
Hello, Elly and Pato. What's going on here?
Race!
Oh, I see. You're having a race. What fun! Okay, everyone. Ready, steady, go! And Elly is in first place, followed by Pocoyo in second, and in third place is Pato! Wait! Pato is first! Poor Elly and Pocoyo! Hi, Elly.
Elly, search, Elly.
Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Fast.
Elly is searching for fast things.
Fast,
yes, that is fast. Very fast.
More. Slow.
Pocoyo would like to see something slow.
Slow.
This is slow. Very slow.
Thank you, Elly.
Yes, thank you, Elly. Well done. Yes, Pato, you're still in first place. Oh no, you're second. Ellie's first. Oh, there goes Pocoyo. Can you tell me who is in first place?
Elly is first.
Yes, you're right. And who is second? Indeed. And who is third?
Pocoyo is first.
Pocoyo, that isn't very nice.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish that drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what that is?
It's a pig!
A pig!
That's right! It's a pig! Well done!
Looks like Pocoyo is still in first place, and here come Elly and Pato!
Oh no! Something is wrong with their cars! And Pato's! Look! Elly and Pocoyo are racing on foot! Wonderful! Everyone came in first! What an exciting race!
Ready! Steady! Go! Ready! Steady!
Been great! Did we have fun? See you soon!